I will be remaking For You by Pierre Bourne and apply what I learned to make my own song.
I want to understand how Pierre Bourne recorded his vocals, so let's analyze the song. Throughout the whole song, it's pretty much the same flow, but there's four different types of variation. If you're kidding me, it's supposed to. Between like the two bars, there's like a pause. And then there's like a longer version of that flow where there's no pause. No, I got it, what's on me? Let me coach. Then there's like switch up. Looking in the mirror, but I can't tell what you. Those are all the same. Those are all the same. Those are all the same. And then there's a fourth type of flow. I'm on PlayStation. Can you not follow you? It feels different, but not repetitive, which is really important. Now that we understand that, it's our time to remake this song. So I found the instrumental.
Let's remake the song. If you're getting mad, you're supposed to. I'ma get his back, and I don't know if I
had his back. What you want? Looking in the mirror, but I can't tell what you go through. Here's something interesting. I actually noticed the place in which he raps is the same throughout the whole song. There's always those three 808s, and then it's his verse. He's literally rapping in between the 808s throughout the whole song. It's not complicated when you really dissect it. You figured out like a pattern and he just copied it and followed the same pattern. That's it. She like, why you lie to me? Why I gotta show you? Keep accusing me of shit and I gotta get a lawyer. Ratty little bitch, yeah, you so fucking spoiled. I got diamonds on my neck, used to play with aluminum foil. I just finished recording the whole lead vocal, but there's one thing missing. It's all the right before the verse. Let me record those. Those are the ad-libs. Lead, ad-lib, beat. That's literally it.
Boom, boom, boom.
I want to show you the mix I did on the song. I literally just have a lead vocal and an ad-lib channel, and they're all linked to the same vocal chain. Now, this is different because usually I have my own vocal chain for the ad-lib, but I feel like Pierre Bourne on this song, the ad-libs sound really similar to the lead vocal. The reason I split them into two different channels is so I could control the leveling of each. Let's go listen to the remake of the song. Ratty little bitch, yeah, you're so fucking spoiled. Diamonds on my neck, used to play with aluminum foil. Yeah, yeah. She just wanna show some semi-formal. Yeah, 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 yeah. I just blew up on your kids, I'm not normal. Last video, I reviewed Marie Curie, and I realized that Pierre Bourne used a really unique technique when it comes to recording his chorus. But the main thing I noticed about the song For You is that overall, Pierre Bourne makes sure to keep his style really simple by basically keeping the same flow throughout the whole song and adding a little bit of variation, switch up, and making it a little bit different. That way, it's not too repetitive. Not only that, but the place where he actually records his vocal is always in between all those 808s. It's really consistent throughout the whole song. Now it's time to actually go make our own beat and apply what we just learned from Pierre Bourne. Let's get it.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
Okay, so I just produced the beat. I found this loop. Pretty fucking Cardi / Pierre Bourne inspired. I made this pattern right here. I placed the 808 in a way that I could rap in between the 808. The same way as Pierre Bourne made on For You. I just finished the beat. This is what it sounds like.
Time for the vocals.
Hey, 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 let's go. Waking up, I got my new alarm. Pop inside and rave, I'm in the car. Oh my God, not a chance to slide. Fuck, this dude, crazy ass slide. Dude, I'm losing my fucking voice, bruh. I can barely hit those notes, dead ass. Shit, I need all you wanna was just lit. Hey, but I feel like I'm Young Thug, bro. I mean, I love Young Thug, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, just ain't it. So I just finished recording the vocals for the song we just made. I made sure I followed the exact same way that Pierre Bourne made in the song For You by switching up the flow, but overall keeping it the same type of flow and rapping in the middle of the 808, so not when the 808s actually hit. Let's check out the music video, gang! Hey, you can't see shit right now. Hey, this kind of hard. Check this out. Hey, gang, gang, gang. Oh my God, I'm a spark, yeah, yeah. In the dark, living large, yeah, yeah. I'ma try, make it far, damn, damn. You just highlight all my rounds. Waking up, I got my new alarm. Hop inside her if I'm in the car. I know that you like to see me long. It's like I'm really stuck, stuck up in the dark, yeah. Oh my God, now they tryna slide, damn. Two-seater where I'm finna drive. Actually, we made a song by Playboi Carti where I did the same thing as I did today. Go check them out before Pierre Bourne. That's it. I ain't gotta go and tell no lies. Psh, psh, hop inside, I'm inside a J.